Good morning, students. Welcome back to our second video. In first video, we discussed the chapter is knowing our numbers. The first video we discussed about numbers, digits, greatest and smallest numbers, and the estimations, everything. Now today we'll discuss very important topic. Topics are face value, place value, systems of numeration, and using of comma. These are the topics today I will discuss about this topic. First of all, what is face value and place value? Look there. This is 5. So what is the value of I? Value obviously 5. Value of I will not be 6. So the value of 5 is 5. So this is the face value. So face value of 5 is only 5. Now I will discuss you about place value. Before that, we have to know the numeration system. So let's see. There are two kinds of numeration systems are there. First of all is Indian system of numeration, and next is international system of numeration. First of all, let's see what is the Indian system of numeration. Indian system of numeration. So I think we learned in the previous classes, class 5 or 4, about the Indian system of numeration, but today I will learn it with detailed information. Okay, this is 1, this is 10, this is 100, next is 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Look there. Now we have to use comma. It is a very important thing in a system of numeration. Comma represent the places. Comma represent the places, and it sits family wise. It sits family wise. So two important things. Comma represent place, and also comma sits family wise. Comma sits family wise. Now say any number there. 2, 4, 3, 6, 0, 2, 1. Now, how can I say this number? So, first of all, we have to separate this number family wise. First 3 is in one family. In Indian system as well as international system. First family has 3 members. And except this family, all the family have 2 members in Indian system of numeration. 2 members in a family. This is 1000 family, and this is lakh family. So lakh family has 2 members and 1000 family has 2 members. If you calculate crore family, this is crore and this is 10 crore. So it is also a family having 2 members. Okay, now how use comma? Comma represent the places and it sits family wise. So first, there these 3 are in a family, so where is the comma? Now, this is 1000 family, these two members, so you have to use comma. Now, how can you say this number? This is 12. What is? This is a family, no? This is a family. What family? Last family. So, this is 12 lakh. Now take these two. Family wise, this is 1000 family. So, 06 means 6. So, 12 lakh 6000. If there is 6 and there is 2, what will be there? This is 26,000, no? So, 12 lakh 26,342. This is the system of Indian system of numeration. Now, what is there in international system of numeration? Let's see. First of all, these three are same. 1, 10, 100 are same. Okay. Now, this is 1000. This is 10,000. And this is 100,000. One thing is different from there, the families, all families are three members in a family. Three members in a family. Look, 1000, now million. Million, 10 million, and 100 million. Okay? So, we have to separate this family wise, like that. Three, same in Indian system and international system, three is in a family. Now look there, three member in 1000 family and three member in million family also. So, if we place any number there, 2, 6, 2, 4, 2, 3, 1, 2, 0, now, how can I say this number, this value? So, I have to use, enter comma. How can I enter comma? Family wise. So, first of all, comma will be here. Then, this is 1000 family. So, comma. And this is million family. So, how you spell this? How you say this value? Like 262 million because this is million family. So this is 262 million. Now look there, this is 1000 family. So this is 423,000, and this is 120. So again I'm repeating, 262 million 423,120. This is the system of international system of numeration. Now take some examples. Look there, 1 crore equals to how many? 10,000. Look, first of all, I have to mention the table. This is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Okay? So, 1 crore means I have to put 1 in the place of crore, and they told me nothing, so rest all places will be 0. So this is 1 crore. This is 1 crore. Now I have to put comma place wise. Okay, this is crore family, this is lakh family, this is 1000 family, and this is rest 3. Hey, I do 10,000. So put 10,000. 10,000. 1000 family, this is 10,000. 0, 0, 0. So I have comma. So 10,000, this is. So how many 10,000? Remember one thing. How many 0 are there? how many zero out there? 4 0. And how many zero there? 2 4 7. So 7 0 are there. We learn very well when you multiply something. When you multiply, look, this is 10. When you multiply 10, it will be 100. Not 100. Multiply 10. What will happen? 1000. Look, when you multiply 10 or any factor of 10, just 0 will be increased. How many is there? 1. And you multiply with 10 number, what will be happen? 20. Now 20, you multiply with 10, means 10 increase 0. Okay, increase 0. So this is 3. How many zeros there? 3. So there is 1000. If you multiply with 100, then how many zeros there? 1, 2, 3, 4, then 10. So increase 0. So look there. This is 70. This is 70 and this is 40. To make 40 to 70, how many zero will be there? Look, if you multiply it with 10, it will be 50. 20, it will be 60. 30, it will be 70. So 10, it will be 50. 20, it will be 60. And 30, it will be 70. So what is this? This is 1000. So if you multiply 1000 with 10,000, it will be 1 crore. So the answer will be 1000. Okay? Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.